Hi everyone, I'll be doing Bora and Hyorin's look today. I'll start off doing Bora's look and transition into Hyorin's look, so let's get started. First, we'll be using our Lorac eye primer to prime our eyes. Using the Pony Mimi Box palette, we'll be taking the shade Easy Base and we'll apply this over our lid. Then taking the shade Easy Brown and we're going to apply this all over our crease to define our eyelid more. Using a fluffy blush, we're going to blend out any harsh line. Next, we're going to tightline our eyes using the Shoot Around Drawing Pencil in black. Bora has a really simple, nice cat wing eye look, so we're going to use an Ico liquid eyeliner to do our cat wing. Using my 3 Concept Eyes Fixed Mascara in black, we're going to apply mascara on the top lashes and the bottom lashes. Time to apply falsies. I'm using the Eye Lure in number 118. And the eye look for Bora is complete. For the lips, I'll be using YSL in number 5. So sorry you guys, I just realized I did not apply blush for Bora's look, but feel free to apply any blush that you think is similar to her look. And Bora's look is complete. So on to Hyorin's look, we're going to transition from Bora's to Hyorin's. So we're going to take the ColourPop eyeshadow in Roulette and connecting the lower third quarter of our bottom lash line onto the wing on the top. For the bottom eyeliner, we'll be using the Holika waterproof eyeliner, applying it on the outer corner of our eye and our inner corner. And Hyorin's eye look is complete. It's really similar to Bora's eye look. Onto our lips, we'll be using MAC Kelly Yum Yum, which is similar to Candy Yum Yum. And I remembered to apply blush for this look, and we'll be using Bella Bomba by Benefit. And the look is complete. I hope you guys enjoyed this video and thumbs up and subscribe if you do. Bye!